I was diagnosed with degenerative disc disease and needed to get an X-lift spinal fusion. And I went to Dana White and I said, I can't train anymore. I'm in so much pain. I don't know what to do. And Dana said, go to the doctor, get it checked out. We'll take care of it. And he not only paid for my surgery, I believe he paid for my flight down to Vegas and paid for my hotel room for 3 weeks while I was recovering.